It's all about addition today. So let's see. Today I brought one orange. And guess what? Mrs. Fox has more oranges. How many do you have, Mrs. Fox?
I have two. One, two.
So how many do we have in all right now? We have one plus two makes one, two, three. Yes, you're right, my friend. But that's not all. Mrs. Trapton has more oranges. How many do you have?
Two.
She has two more. So let's add all this up. One, two, three, four, five. So we have five oranges all together.
Bye.
Thank you, Mrs. Trapton. Thank you, Mrs. Fox.
Bye.
So now let's use our numbers.
Yay.
Mrs. Gonzalez, I'm gonna put a G for Mrs. Gonzalez. She has one orange. Mrs. Fox had two oranges. And Mrs. Trapton had two more oranges too. So, one, we're gonna do this. And that for one. For Mrs. Fox, two. One, two. And Mrs. Trafton, two more. One, two. So let's add all this up again. So one plus two makes one, two, three. We're gonna write three right here. But there's two more. There were two more oranges. So let's add all this up. One, two, three plus two more makes, remember the sign that we were learning, equals five. Okay, let's count again. One, two, three, four, five. Number five. So practice that at home and add up something that you like to do at home. It could be your toys, or it could be something else that your parents can help you with. See ya.